So they can hear you.
I don't want them to hear me.
Go to party chat and check the thing, like, include audio.
Can they hear me or they can't hear me?
They can hear you if you check it.
I included my audio because honestly, I don't give a damn.
Alright.
Mm-hmm.
Now we're just gonna do the normal one, you know. And hi, people.
I'm gonna be playing
over Twitch and YouTube.
Your boy, Big Dick. Oh, yeah, have you seen Honzo's new emote?
Nope.
All training. It's pretty sick. Boom, boom, a boom.
Strike team en route to King's Row.
Oh, hi, Jack. How are you? You edgy bastard.
I'm going to play as Jack, because why not?
20 years. I'm pretty sure you can't pick Jack.
It's going to be the original. We were no closer to living together in peace. No, this is going to be the original. You can only choose home, mercy. I'm going to choose mercy. We're supposed to be the first step in improving
human-robot relations. Oh.
It never had a chance. Can someone skip?
I'm pretty sure that other guy's not gonna skip. Launched a surprise
attack on King's Row. Ah, goddammit. Hundreds were killed. Oh, well, good for the stream.
I know. Now. They're hunting
down the last of the survivors. Why are you saying this a million times? The beginning of a new war between
humans and Omnics. I never saw it, man. Unless we can stop them. Commander
Morrison has sent our strike team to liberate Overwatch. The city. It's my first mission,
and the only way to save my home. Guess I can pick Ryan, or Mercy.
I can pick Mercy, I can be Heels.
Alright, I'll be Reinhardt.
I'm counting on you. I can't pick Soldier 76. Oh wait.
No.
No, I can't.
Can pick Tyrone.
It's only a suit for the four.
Good luck out there, agents. This is the original storyline.
Okay. I've never played as Torbjorn, so.
Yeah, all you just have to remember is Engineer from Team Fortress. You each have a portable drone which can be used to hack the air defense terminals.
Do I have your attention yet?
That's a very fast. The first air defense node is right around the corner.
And Reinhardt, don't charge in there on your own. Yeah, don't charge in your own, Reinhardt.
Don't tell me what to do, Anna. I still have two of my eyes. Still. Not like something's gonna happen. Now just hit it with your hammer. Upgrade it.
How do I hit it with my hammer?
Put right on the D-pad.
Oh.
Is your friend still new about this game?
Yeah, I'm fairly new at this shit.
It's a good game though, it's really addicting. It's more addicting than what's it called? Tell me if you need healing. Aww.
Ow.
First time in the battlefield.
Oh fuck. I accidentally pressed Y because I'm an idiot.
Eh, it's alright.
We've done it. Let's go. Where's the next defense node? In the courtyard, up ahead. I'm marking it on your map.
What is this?
Yes. Up here.
A new energy signature up ahead.
Looks like a new
Omnic. What's with the freaking...
A bitch!
There's a bunch of gears on the ground I can see.
Oh, that's for your... if you give armor to people.
Oh, okay.
Grenade's healing.
Yeah.
Shortly.
Like, you should see a fucking icon on your thing where you can put armor down.
Yeah, I can. I've...
Thank you.
There it is.
God damn it. Just go down.
You're exposed in your current itchy, itchy, really itchy. Armor, come get it. Come get your armor.
Blend. Thank you, my friend. Where are you? Come on. Come on. Smack. Smack. Whap.
What does my freaking ultimate do?
It powers up your turret when you have it on level 2, and it kind of makes it level 3.
Okay.
And it powers you up, making you do more damage and fire faster. I need healing.
Okay.
No, we don't need Tracer. You know. Right now. Alright, go get Tracer. Go, go, go.
Heroes never die.
Throwing down armor for you guys.
Thank you, my friend. I didn't got any, but okay.
Yeah, just stick behind me if you want to shoot behind these things. Significant null sector troops headed in your direction. It's only gonna get to that level.
That sexy Mercy looks when she was younger.
Level 3 is your ultimate.
Yeah, I did it, because I...
What do you reckon of the new Lucio?
He's alright. Good that he could heal through damage.
He's
now.
He's more faster. Yeah. Thanks for the armor. After this, I might get asleep. I haven't been asleep yet. Dropship is on route to the clock tower. Rendezvous at the courtyard.
Here it comes. Let's hope those guns really are down.
This will be a quick mission if they aren't. Dropship incoming.
Reload online. Initiating startup sequence. It's going to take a few minutes to get charged up.
You really think that's gonna work?
I built it. Of course it's going to work.
Inspires confidence, doesn't it?
Null sector forces are inbound to your position.
Watch out for those slices. They aren't too strong, but they tear up the payload.
Do I hate your attack? Keep them off the payload!
Under fire! Yeah, we kinda knew.
There's a bunch of slicers on the payload.
Yeah, I kinda see that.
And it breaks down.
Not quite yet.
I should have known. Team, get ready for another wave of attacks.
You could have put your turret on the payload, you know?
Yeah, I think I'm
I'm so gonna pin that shit.
I'm trying to heal. Might get up and go to sleep.
I should have put it on the payload.
I'm gonna have a shower then go to sleep.
Is there a way I can dismantle it?
No, you just put down another one.
Okay.
I need healing. against you of the group, but I really need it.
I'm putting down shields. So. Define little snap.
Forget about it. Defend the payload. Fuck you, Bastion.
Is that Bastion? He has a lot of health as well.
No, he doesn't. Ah, shit.
Oi, pin him.
Bitch.
Face has got me.
Generators are green, propulsion systems are waking up. Just a little bit long. My ultimate is almost ready.
Is this a taxi in England?
What do you mean a taxi in England?
It is. This thing.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
That's my first step, too.
I'm pretty sure I didn't get the bash.
Look how young Merc she was. Look how hard she was.
What about Young Mercy?
Latest Black Watch intelligence.
Oh my god, Ray, is he actually sucking?
Oh my
gosh. Expect null troopers, eradicators, bastions,
and some OR-14s.
And when he was not so edgy.
I know. Back when he wasn't edgy.
And when he was a happy guy in Overwatch.
Oh, fuck, doing... my turn's down.
Well, he wasn't in Overwatch, he just made Blackwatch. Because Jack said, you know what, I'm not gonna give you Overwatch. And he just went like, fuck you, Morrison, and fuck you, farm boy, Gorn.
Battle Mercy. Got a headache. Really, really go to bed.
I put some armor down.
Yeah. Jeez.
Nope.
Yeah, dude, I'm not in this game now. I don't know what will happen.
Bastion.
Swinging my hammer, you know.
March up
line. It's on you.
Oh, this thing, yeah.
Another enemy bashing.
Where? Oh.
I'm gonna have a shower, then. I don't want a blood clock.
Should we be standing further away?
Oh yeah, I remember it's gonna explode.
Yeah, and that turret's gonna be, you know, good to go.
That's fine.
They didn't push you.
Fuck you, Orisa!
Focus on those OR-14s. No more. I don't want to play.
Heroes never die.
There you go.
Bitch. Two targets
left. You locked his game, man.
Yeah.
I put down a bunch of shields for.
Reminds me of Left 4 Dead. No. Oh, come on. Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Down. Defeat. Tracer's down. Reviver.
Oh shit. Now I wonder why they don't give us any of those mechs. Oh, look at that.
What was this? Oh.
In the powerhouse, Reinhardt, I am. To see. Can I get that? Oh, its own reward. Flank, you gave it to yourself.
No, I didn't.
137 Omnic kills again.
I got 214.
Yes. I'm gonna get off you guys.
Alright.
I'm getting really fucking tired.
Yeah, you really need to go off and sleep.
See ya.
See ya.
Bye.
Now let's see, who else is playing?
I guess one of my friends to join us.
You could get one of your friends to join.
I don't know if they have it downloaded though, so. Alright.
Shall we go in the game?
Apparently, I can't. My friend is not gonna join because he doesn't have his glasses.
Oh, well. So, should we go in the game?
Well. Yeah, sure.
Let's just go normal still for a bit.
Alright.
We already found one.
Strike team en route to King's Row.
Twenty years after we won the war against the Omnics, we were no closer to living together in peace.
There we go.
There we go, thank God.
Your mission is to liberate King's Row.
You pick Genji.
Good luck out there, agents. Null sector has three anti-aircraft.
Oh, that's cool. Now I see a fucking field. Right? The line.
Oh, that's awesome.
You each have a portable
yeah.
Which can be used to hack the air defense terminals.
That's cool.
We're planning to drop the payload in the courtyard by the clock tower. You need to bring down the air defenses first.
Oh, you hear that?
Deploy your utility drone to begin the hack.
Null sector is closing on your position.
Feel that real in me.
Just look at you.
Raising the volume. Move to the beat. Get back. You in blue. Couple times. Push off. Healing boost. Get back. Yeah, let's pick it up. Feel that heal in me. Thank you. Step to this.
Armor, come get it.
Good work. I've marked the next air defense node on your HUD.
You feel that?
New energy signature up ahead. Probably a null sector bot you haven't come across.
Bye. Gotta feel the Lucio.
Hack underway. You're out of the open there. Be careful.
Watch for attacks from all directions.
Thank you. Oh, man. Oh, let's break it down. Heal up. Push on.
Scans show the last target is inside the cathedral.
Raising the volume.
Tactical visor activated. Target rich environment.
Push off. Yeah, let's take it out.
Hack commencing. Detecting significant null sector troops headed in your direction.
I foresee great things for you.
Oh, turn it up.
Yeah, turn it up. What happens when you go too far out?
Push on. Oh, this is my jam. Up the tempo.
One of you needs to stay at the terminal.
Right. Yeah, no one of us needs to stay at the terminal.
Thank you. Heal up. Double time.
Well, back to the payload.
Yep. Hopefully we'll win this time.
I know. And then if I win, I get a reward box or loot box. But...
yeah.
I noticed they made the speed of Lucille's wall ride faster.
I've never actually used the wall ride because I didn't figure out how.
In this? You just hold A. Yeah, you just hold A.
Slicers inbound. Keep them off the payload. Their lasers will cut right through it. Watch out. The payload's taking damage.
Let's get you healed up.
Oh, that's a fucking thing booting up. I thought it was a fucking detonator on the side.
Bastion?
No, not
Bastion. Oh, yeah, no. Bastion makes a different noise, I forget.
Yeah, he makes a beep.
He's a beep boop bop.
Oh, that's... There it is. Hey there, buddy. Come back. No!
Wow, that worked way too well.
I know. Oh, there's another one. You know what? Maybe I should just let him come closer. Come on, just come close. No. Pow! Whoop! Kinda hit our Genji. Oh shit! Oh, that's still the payload. Motherfucker, that thing still sounds like a fucking detonator.
Yeah, it really does, and it's so stupid.
Why are you so angry? My sound barrier is almost ready.
Oh. There's one. Come on. Whoa! The med leg.
Yeah.
Come on, just come. Come on. Pow!
Oh, let's break it. Damn!
Bastion.
There should be a Bastion come around somewhere here.
Yeah, there's... I hear him.
Found him! Yeah, auto-aim those guys, you know? Why does it feel like it's harder with the standard co-op and it's easier with all the heroes?
I don't know. Weird.
Come on, detonator, I want you to come. There we go.
Ah. Oh, let's break it down! Let's up the tempo.
I hear another bastion.
I do too. I don't know where he is.
Yep, found him.
Oh, he's up here.
Sup, boy.
Push off.
Look at that floating armor.
Yeah, I was trying
another
to get
bastion
it.
Somewhere over here. Yep. Enemy bastion, watch out. Raising the volume. Hey. Enemy bastion sighted. Push on. Did you? No, that was Genji that went down.
No, I'm still up.
No, I meant that was Genji that went down.
I'm gonna go down. Yeah. Yeah, Genji went down. This is it, agents.
Get ready. Yeah, let's move it, people.
And now there should be an orc there.
Focus on the OR-14s. They're your primary targets.
There's no time to lose. Move to the next target.
I sort of got Genji if you... I'm not gonna get you.
Watch your back.
Ah, fuck it. Oh, fuck.
Are you both stuck over there?
Yeah. We're both getting...
Alright, don't try.
Just don't. There's a bastion up here.
Shit, you're right.
Put down your thing. Yeah.
Shit. I'm not doing so well. Alright. Well then.
Stuck. Go get Torb.
Going to.
No, you're not gonna make it.
What the fuck? I have no idea what just happened. Get the Prime Minister tried. On the
line. Oh, maybe it's because one of us died.
One of us died. Okay, so I should have went for one of you guys. God damn it. That stupid ass Genji fucked us.
Yep.
How's this play of the game?
Because his turret got all the kills.
Ugh.
Thank you.
/127 with Lucio.
Nice. I got loot box because I'm a new level. Hey, hold on. What skin is this?
What?
I got a. This,
what color?
Lieutenant Wilhelm. It's purple.
For you said Reinhardt. Lieutenant Wilhelm. Is it blue?
Yep. Yep.
Then it's the main one from the co-op PvP PvE Uprising.
Nice. I got the atmosphere for Witness.
Ooh.
With Winston.
Oh, that was fast.
Yeah, sure. I think I'm going to do one more game, and then I'm going to go do other shit I need to do.
Alright. I don't need this anymore. We were no
closer to living together in peace. Nor do I.
Come on, one guy, just skip it. New home for
the Omnics in London. Come on, please. There we go. Thank God.
Your mission is to liberate King's
Row. All right, let's try with me as Bastion. Maybe we'll do better.
As a turret?
Yeah, as a turret. As the turret.
All right, you do that. I'm gonna be Reaper.
Good luck out there, agents. Null Sector has 3 anti-aircraft guns at King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload.
Oh, that fucking percentage is, used to hack the air defense terminals. I was wondering, like,
I can't
what is
try.
That percentage up on the thing? And it's, drop the payload in the
courtyard by the clock tower. How much is hacked?
Yeah, it's basically capture.
Deploy your utility drone to begin the hack. Null sector is close.
Hey, he got the devil skin. Oh, why don't you go turret mode? Go in the corner and go turret mode.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, are you just gonna do everything standing up?
No. I was just looking at my phone because my friend's texting me.
Huh. I didn't know robots have souls. Robots have souls? Wow.
Good work. I've marked the next air defense node on your HUD.
Thanks.
New energy signature up ahead. Probably a null sector bot you haven't come across yet. Hack underway. You're out in the open there. Be careful.
Right. Oh, it's just a gun shooting.
Show the last target is inside.
Die, die, die.
attack commencing. Detecting significant null sector troops.
I wonder what's up here, huh? Nothing important.
That's more like it.
We need you to meet up with the payload at the clock tower. Move out. It's going to need a few minutes to get charged up. Slicers inbound. Keep them off the payload. Their lasers will cut right through it. Keep them off the payload.
Heads up. Eradicator inbound. Stay on target.
Are you getting leg spikes too? Is that just me?
Yeah, I'm getting leg spikes. That's why I'm staying quiet so I can focus while getting leg spikes.
Payload is coming online.
Yeah.
Just need a little longer for the payload to be ready.
Don't you beep at me.
I shall beep whenever I shall beep.
Don't you mean beep?
It's beep. It's beep, 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 beep. Alright, who died?
That person, Pharaoh.
I'm dying.
I know. Oh, what the fuck? I thought I killed someone by throwing the fucking guns away at them.
Die, die, die. Incoming.
Oh god, there's a Bastion.
But you're a Bastion.
I'm a Bastion. I killed the other Bastion.
I'm taking out the little dog thing, you know?
Yeah.
And a Bastion. Damn, I'm getting my fucking Death Blossom like every damn time. Alright, good job, Bastion. Good fucking job.
Do you have a fucking Plague Doctor mask?
Yes, yes I do.
Okay, Raven.
Yep.
It's a clapping at you, shit.
Oh shit. I hear another Bastion.
Yeah, he's probably up front.
I'm pretty sure you're gonna have to tank the tank. Tank! Go tank! Go tank!
Another Bastion.
Yeah, he's probably gonna peer over the right around the corner to your left.
There.
Yep, to your left.
I don't see the Bastion.
He went around, so still gotta move this thing.
Yep, found him. Got him.
I heard another one. He's probably coming down.
I don't know where.
Yep, he's coming from down from the subway. Subway. Behind you.
I see him. Can't even have him reload. Got him. So many of those little fuckers.
161. Wow.
Sixty-one. What?
Kills.
Oh, nice. God damn it. Not the same.
Activating the payload. Get ready to attack once the door is down. This is it, agents. Get ready.
Now, there should be an Orisa right here.
And there's a Bastion up here.
They're your primary targets. Well done. Three targets left.
I need to heal myself because I took a lot of damage.
There's another Orisa right there. Coming up behind you.
Good job, agents. Find the next target.
My ultimate is ready.
Rocket barrage.
You die, die, die.
Contact. OR-14 on my radar.
One target remaining.
Sebastian on my radar. Yeah.
Good work out there, team. We've stopped Null Sector and given peace a chance.
Woo!
Motherfucker. Just you to... Just hands out his corpse. Jesus. Oh, I don't even play the game. God damn it.
That's why.
Rains from above.
And probably that's why.
Yeah. But I mean, come on.
And that?
Yeah.
I got 176.
Damn.
Excellent.
Right.
I know damn well I should get a loot box.
And I will be going for now, so you have fun, my friend.
Alright, my friend.
I'll talk to you another time.
Yep.
Bye-bye.
See ya. And now there is only one. What shall I do? I'm still gonna go play.
Strike team en route to King's Row.
Years after we won the war against the Omnics, we were no...
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row.
There we go. No healer? Then again, I am a healer.
Good luck out there, agents. Null Sector has three anti-aircraft guns at King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone which can be used to hack the air defense terminals.
Leave some glory for me.
We're planning to drop the payload in the courtyard by the clock tower. But you need to bring down the air defenses first. Deploy your utility drone to begin the hack.
Come here and get stabilized.
Null Sector is closing on your position. Signature up ahead. Probably a Null Sector bot you haven't come across yet. Hack underway. You're out in the open there. Be careful.
Get over here and heal up.
Thank you.
defend in your current position. Watch for attacks from all directions.
Commencing. Detecting significant null sector troops headed in your direction. Biotic field activated. Inbound to the clock tower.
It's just me or any of you getting lag?
Dropship incoming. Get over here and heal up.
Tactical visor ready for the
payload online. Initiating startup sequence. It's going to need a few minutes to get charged up.
I've got you in my sights. I can do this with
slicers inbound. Keep them off the payload. Their lasers will cut right through it. Watch out! The payload's taking damage.
Dismissed. Everyone, heal up.
Oh, die here. Go to stop.
Shortly. Watch for that basket.
You're powered up. Get in there.
Get out of my way. Enemy bastion on the right.
I've got you in my sights.
Payload is still charging. Keep it safe. Detonator incoming.
Come here, get stabilized.
Come on, guys, we got this. Even though our medic came, left, we got this, just come back if you need healing. Heart pin the thing. There you go.
I've got you in my sights. I got two eyes closed.
Anyone need some healing?
Very effective.
Watch out, we got a bastion coming to our left.
Over here and heal up.
Activating the payload. Get ready to attack once the door is down. This is it, agents. Get ready.
You guys need help or are you good?
Barrier active. We've detected a massive
behind.
Power surge inside the planet. Take out the remaining null sector units. Focus on the OR-14. They're your primary targets. Everyone, heal up.
I've got you in my sights.
There's no time to lose. Move to the next target.
Come on, guys, push up. Genji, don't use it yet. I'll tell you when to use it.
Two targets remaining. They're almost there. Don't let up. Anyone need some healing?
All right, Genji, use it.
I've got you in my sights.
Genji, come back for heals. Kill the thing if you can. Ah, good job. Let's see what we get. We got a victory pose for him. Put that on. Ooh, purple. Not the purple I was hoping for, but alright. Now, how much is their skins? Because I know, I think McCree's and... yeah, McCree's and Genji's are 3,000. I'm gonna have to grind shit out of this. But the other guys, like Orisa and them. Yeah, 3,000. Oh. Well, except for him, I think. Well, this is wrong Omnic Crisis thing. His should be right here, which is 750. If it loads, there we go. So now you know what to gain from these things. I'm still gonna play. You guys could join me in the group, because it's an open public one. But I'm just gonna play with randoms for right now. and on normal because I don't want to get fucked.
Strike team en route to King's Row.
Twenty years after we won the war against the Omnics, we were no closer to living together in peace. The build...
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row. Good luck out there, agents.
Gotta get that Lucio.
Null Sector has three anti-aircraft guns at King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone that can be used to hack the air defense terminals. We're planning to drop the payload in the courtyard by the clock tower. But you need to bring down the air defenses first. Deploy your utility drone to begin the hack. Null Sector is closing on your position.
Oh, time to accelerate!
Well struck.
Signature up ahead. Probably a Null Sector bot you haven't come across yet.
Let's up the tempo. This is gonna make you feel better.
Hack underway. You're out in the open there. Be careful.
Yeah, let's move it, people. Yeah, time to heal up. Get back. Oh, my jam! Oh, man. Nothing's gonna stop
you! You're exposed in your current position. Watch for attacks from all directions.
Down ASAP. Detecting significant Null Sector troops headed in your direction.
Double time.
We got this.
Push off. Get back. Oh, this is my jam. Push off. Let's up the tempo. Yeah, time to heal up. That's for this. Let's hustle. You feel that? Get back.
Need healing.
This is gonna make you feel better. Yeah, let's move it, people. Pump up the volume.
Don't move.
Dropship is inbound to the clock tower.
Move to the beach. Push off. Heal and beat.
Beam it down.
It's not over yet. Get back in there.
Dropship incoming.
I am ready to activate the sound barrier.
Payload online. Initiating startup sequence. It's going to need a few minutes to get charged up.
Oh, time to accelerate!
Slicers inbound. Keep them off the payload. Their lasers will cut right through it.
Step right up.
Watch out! The payload's taking damage!
Heal up! Oh, let's break it! Damn! You feel that? Push off.
Payload is coming online. Just need a little longer for the payload to be ready.
This is gonna make me feel better. Oh, this is my jam. Let's hustle.
Starting the system.
We got this, we got this.
Online shortly.
This is gonna make you feel better.
Watch for that bastion. There's the rat here.
Raising the volume. Oh, let's break it! Damn! Death is this. Let's get patched up.
Enemy busted.
Don't move.
Let's up the tempo. Push off. Healing boom!
Charging. Keep it safe.
Let's get you healed up. Ha ha! F it up! Speed boost! That's the bit.
Step right up.
Get back! Let's break it! Damn! Up the volume! younger dots. Feel the healing beat. Push off.
There is nowhere to hide.
Activating the payload. Get ready to attack once the door is down. This is it, agents. Get ready.
Simple geometry.
Ha! I hear you.
Detected a massive power surge inside the plant. Take out the remaining null sector units. Focus on the OR-14s. They're your primary targets.
This.
Find the next target.
Enemy bastard.
Get out.
You hear that? Let's go.
Strike.
Get back!
Oh, ladies and gentlemen! Start your engine!
Pump up the bomb!
Good job, agents! Find the next target!
Healing boost!
Step right!
Push off! Group up with me! Group up! This is gonna make you feel better. Oh, let's break it! Turn!
The eradicator approaches.
Step this.
It's a bastard!
No
arm!
One target remaining. Take it down.
It's high noon.
Much obliged.
Alright, I'll end it here. This has been, you know, the new Overwatch thing called Omnic Uprising. Or Overwatch Uprising. It's the same thing where you play as one of the four characters, which is Mercy, Reinhardt, Torbjorn, and Tracer. Or if you just want to go with your hero, like if you got Lucio like how I did, or anyone else, you go into the PvE All Heroes. And new skins, Genji's, of him having the Blackwatch skin and half of his body, well, kind of half, is his human side. So I'll be streaming more of this, I'll be playing more of this, and you guys been great audience for 15, wow. Besides Lego Worlds, there's all kids watching. But anyways, if you know, you can watch this on YouTube too, so you can see this, but always first it'll be Twitch. So anyways, I'm gonna shut off my stream and I hope you guys have a great day. But as always, you guys matter. Remember,